Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. This is the fifth tutorial of STAAD.Pro. In previous tutorials, we have learned how to draw nodes and beams with the help of various methods. But in this tutorial, we are not going to follow any kind of method. We will create nodes by copying nodes. Then we will add them by add beam option. Let's first close this window, then create a point at origin. I am giving here 0, then press enter and automatically the other coordinates y and z becomes 0. And at the same time in the workspace, I am getting a point and we will copy this node. Before that, you have to select this node, and to select it, you need node cursor. If we click on workspace, then we can see here that this is beam cursor activated. You can get your node cursor by right clicking. Here there is an option select cursor. If you hold your cursor on this option, you will get node cursor here, or you can go there selection toolbar. The first cursor is node cursor. If I click here, then our node cursor is activated. Now we can easily select our node by this cursor. I am clicking on this point, then I right click and there is a option copy option. I am clicking on this. Node has been copied and now we have to paste it. To paste, I have to right click on any white place. I am right clicking, then there is a option paste nodes. I am clicking on this option. Now you have to give the point where you want to paste that point. I want to paste that point on x-axis. That's why my y and z coordinate is 0 and it will be 2 meters from the origin. Then I click OK. Then I have gotten my point on the x-axis and 2 meters far from this origin. Again, I want to copy this node on z-axis, 2 meters far from this node. To do that, I have to select the node first. I'm clicking on this node, then right clicking. Then I click on copy option. Then I'm right clicking anywhere. Then I am going to paste nodes option. Then I go to z-axis. I'm giving it 2 meters and the other coordinates will be 0 and I'll click on OK. Similarly, I have gotten another point which is 2 meter far from this origin and it is on z axis. Now let's copy this node 2 meter far away in this x direction. To do that, you have to first select the node, but now this node has been selected. So I'm clicking on this table anywhere, then that node is not selected anymore. And I will click on this point now, then this node has been selected. Then I will right click on this node and go to copy option. Then I will paste anywhere. Now I have to give the distance where I want to paste it, and I will paste it in the x direction, that is 2 meter far from that point. So I'm giving here 2, then I'm clicking OK. Then I have gotten another point by copy option. Not only single point, you can copy multiple points at the same time also. To do that, you have to select the nodes first. I'm selecting 4 nodes with a window. Then I right click and click on copy option. Then I right click and paste anywhere, and now I have to give the distance where I want to paste it, and now I want to paste these 4 nodes in y direction 1 meter up. So I am giving here 1, then I click OK. See how easily we have gotten the copy of these 4 nodes on y direction 1 meter up from these points. Now I have to join these nodes and I will create beams. To do that, I have to use add beam option. I can go to geometry, then here it is add beam option, and the first option is add beam from point to point. I can use this, then I can click on this point, then this point. By add beam option, we have gotten on beam. If I press escape, then I will get out of that command. And if you want that command again, that is add beam option, then you have to go here. There is another add beam option also. You can click here to add beams. Then I press escape and click on this table. In previous videos, we added beam with this table inputting the node, but it is so much easier for us to create beams. So using add beam option is pretty much useful. So this is how we copy nodes and make our drawing process easy. And this is all for today. If you have any kind of questions or trouble, then please comment below, or you can use the email address that I have given to description. Till then, happy learning. See you in the next video.